City, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry?
You heard about the shooting off a Route 1 exit, I trust.
Veterans and change.
Here. All yours.
You lie so good in you. God bless.
Something to say about that.
Step away or I'll fuck your ass. I got him.
Goodbye! straight now.
Hey, Umem Lava. Want to join?
Come. We have beer.
Here. You take. You from where?
I'm from Haywood.
Haywood. You have roller coaster there? No? That's what I thought.
Oh. How about now? No?
Any minute now.
He just needs to focus. That's all.
Will you fuck off already?
Never been on one of these.
Aha, thanks. No pressure.
Trying to get her up and running again?
Mm-hmm. A few hours now.
Haven't given up yet?
Femembushu. I want a ride. In Jean, we trust.
You mind if I give it a shot?
Be my guest. There's not helping, that for sure. Thank you.
By here often?
When there is time. As you know, the rest of the time we steal cars and bake sweet potato.
As one does in Pacifica.
Should be all set to go.
Comment? You serious?
Dump the safety mechanisms and switch on the emergency power.
Hey, you hear that? Who wanna go first?
I think I drank too much.
What if we stop in the middle?
Let him go first. He don't want who fix it.
Hold my beer. We're doing this, V.
All right, fine.
Hey, that the spirit. We sit back and watch.
A little girl. see in this. Fuck yeah!
From watching you. Pierre?
You can come with us to the beach, if you want.
So, tomorrow you fire up the Ferris wheel?
Hey, anything possible now.
Tomorrow we were supposed to swim.
This was a good day.
Gangsters?
No, we are Russians.
Thank you. Subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Hargreave Street. APB out for Darius Miles, wanted for murder. Perp belongs to 6th Street Gang and leads one of its drug manufacturing rings. The city has promised a reward for terminating the threat from Miles and his drug cell.
there, you better fuck off.
Thank you.
Got a job for you. My client had a shitload of beta acid stolen. What's beta acid, you might wonder? Fuck if I know, but it's worth a lot, and our client wants it back. That's where you come in. Iron at the ready. More info attached. Thank you.
Night City, expect the unexpected!
Thank you.
Excuse me?
Oh, my bad. Kinda spaced out. Welcome to the Dewdrop Inn, where every day begins with a smile.
Anything available short notice?
One sec. Checking. Oh, yeah. Got one on the ground floor. That okay?
I'll take it.
Nova. Rooms number 106. Oh, but hold on. I gotta read you this. Dewdrop Inn cannot be held liable for damages to personal effects and guest well-being. We reserve the right to deny service by force if necessary. Please enjoy your stay.
Thanks. Like I never left home. Was supposed to meet someone here. Name's Booker Updike.
Okay.
Well, is he here?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just filling in for my Choom BFF. She's under the knife today.
Chill place you got here. Quiet. Calm.
Think so? Probably owe all that to 6th Street. Anyone tries to harass our guests, they keep them out good. Oh, shit. You ain't with the cops, are ya?
More the opposite.
Phew. Good. I ain't supposed to talk to cops.
Is the public threat level too red? Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark. Always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals closed until further notice. What's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts. Kang Tao recently expressed interest in the purchase of Pacifica property with the aim of the city government has openly considered selling the land for a single $0 in a symbolic gesture, provided that Kang Tao demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership will increase to 1,000 euro dollars per dog per month. Similarly, the fine for possessing an undocumented animal will increase to 40,000 euro. Thank you for tuning in to the N54 local news. Have a pleasant day.
Don't make trouble. Be trouble. Where there's smoke, this farm is.
What the?
Not a looker. Might even be worse than your place.
Huh.
Don't let me get in your way.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death in this town? Guy won the jackpot.
gonna puke?
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Ah, neoamphetamine.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog or what?
I'd say more like a sommelier.
Follow your instincts!
Looks like it was the fumes from the lab upstairs then that choked out his lungs.
Man, last time I got choked. You know how it is.
No, I don't. Let's go.
Don't let me get in your way.
It's secure, padrissimo. And I'm putting you down for 10 bonus points for solving the mystery of Booker's fate. It's clean work, V. Contract's closed, gratitude's on the way.